doing anything so that more attention can go to the rematch?
Yeah, no, it was actually a big distraction. It was a huge distraction. So now that the circus has left town, let's focus on this real fight here that people want to see.
Oscar, you initially, when the rematch was announced, there was a lot of speculation they would take place at the end, the Madison Square Garden. What would you choose for babies again?
Yeah, no. I mean, I was talking to the Garden. They did want the fight. They did make an aggressive bid. But ultimately, you have to go to Las Vegas because just everything is there. You have all the entertainment, you have the restaurants, you have the hotel rooms for the closed circuit. It just makes it that much easier for everyone. So, and when you have one of these events like this, you know, it's like it belongs in Vegas. I mean, that's where all the big fights take place.
What do you say about the criticism with the scorecards in Vegas? People worried about that.
Yeah, no, I was the first person to be vocal about it. Like the 118-110 was ridiculous. You know, it was just uncalled for. I mean, I know Adeline Bird and I love her to death, but she made a mistake. Maybe it was an honest mistake, who knows, but it was not the right call, obviously. But look, was this fight close? Yes. Could it have gone either way? Yes. You know, that's why we're here again to